All right, today we have a really nice free Lightroom preset named Chroma Film. We're gonna take a look at that, and then we're gonna jump into the Creative Flow, play around with some professional Lightroom presets and profiles. Let's go to our free one. Here's before and here's after. Before and after, really beautiful preset, brightens things up, makes it nice and warm, gives it that beautiful film look. I'll put a link down below so you can download and try. All right, now we're gonna play around with the professional Lightroom presets and profiles, and I'm gonna show you one of my favorite presets and profiles. Let's go to the Kodak film emulation, open that up, and all the way at the bottom, we have the Kodachrome 64. Let's take a look, before and after, and when I click that, two things will happen. You get a profile loaded in, it's already at 60, and you have an adjustable preset. Now this is where the magic comes in. You can always dial back the preset 65 and it brings back the profile, but you can always adjust the profile there. Very unique. And that's how we get this beautiful Kodachrome 64 look. And you can always use the profiles on their own or swap them out at any time, but I'm happy with that. Let's take a look at before and after. Here's before and here's after. Before and after. One of my favorite presets and profiles, Kodachrome 64 film emulation. All right, again, I'll leave a link down below for the free Lightroom preset Chroma Film, and I'll also leave a link down below for the Creative Flow, which has 1200 Lightroom presets and 1200 Lightroom profiles.